Down, episode one in the books. We're pros now. Let's go to the park. Three things. Come on! So it comes down to three things for me. I want him to be able to run around and chase squirrels. I don't want to have him tugging on a leash all the time for my own sanity. And at the end of the day, I want it to be safe. I don't want anything to happen to my pup. I know, all of you too. I think people just don't know. I didn't know until I saw a buddy of mine who had a highly trained dog, and I said, well, I want that. I'll do that. The training is happening regardless of whether you're doing it to him or he's doing it to you. Jogger. Hello. Camera's about to die again. Questions. Colin from Wisconsin writes, how do you train your dog? Well, Colin, that's a good question. So many times people will come up to me, they'll see, I'm gesturing down here, the dog's right there. So many times people come up to us and they'll see he and I walking and they'll say, I wish my dog could do that. And he probably can. So that's what this is about. Look at my notes. To be continued. Maybe you don't even want to train your dog. That's probably likely.